Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, click settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and wait a second for loading. Scroll down for share your app or click share. Write your app and go to first stop, click OK and go to storage, click clear data and click OK and click clear cache. After this steps, restart your phone. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.